In news from Afghanistan, Afghan President Ashraf Ghani kicked off his first poll campaign for the upcoming presidential poll on July 28. In his first campaign rally outside Kabul in the eastern province of Paktia on Thursday, Ghani stressed the need for a timely election and said the polls are the only way to ensure an enduring peace in the country.
Presidential candidate and incumbent Afghan President Ashraf Ghani on Thursday stressed the need for a timely election and said the polls are the only way to ensure an enduring peace in the country. In his first campaign rally outside Kabul in the eastern province of Paktia, Ghani said the Taliban has no experience in construction and that they are keeping foreigners happy by shedding the Afghan people's blood. In a bid to lure the voters, he said that he will not allow warlords to interfere in government affairs if he is re-elected in September polls. President Ghani kicked off his first poll campaign on July 28. So far, 6 out of 18 presidential candidates have held public gatherings for their campaign. The presidential election is scheduled for September 28. The Taliban has warned that they will target campaign rallies to prevent the so-called election. The group has warned the people to avoid attending campaign rallies in order to prevent from being harmed.